Welcome back to Quickpixel. We are making this comic style text for this video. So let's get into it. So first of all, I am making a canvas that is 1280 and 720 as always. So let me just fill this color with blue. Now press T on your keyboard or just select this type tool and just left click anywhere on the canvas and just type in your text. So for this, I am going to type comic. Let me just change the color to white. Okay. By the way, the font I am using is called Grobold. The link will be in the description. So just click on the comic layer and select FX and blending options. So first of all, just click on gradient overlay and click on this gradient. So on the left slider, select this color. And just click in the middle and select white color. And again, click right here and select blue color, something like this, and just click on the slider that is on the right and select the bright blue color. Actually, let me just change up this real quick. I think this one looks better, and just place the points closer to each other. So after you do that, it will create a sharp line in the middle of your text. Now click on the stroke and change the color to white. Select inside and just set the value to 2. And you can also copy these other settings. Now come to inner shadow, select normal and choose a blue color, something like this. So set the choke to maximum and set the size to 0 and increase the distance a bit, something like this, and also just increase the opacity. Adjust this, so I think we are good here. Now go to drop shadow and set this to normal as well. Make it a dark blue color such as this one and increase the size a bit. Set the spread to maximum and increase the opacity to 100%. Reduce the size a bit and just increase the distance a bit. Now click on this plus icon, increase the size and change this color to yellow. Actually, let me just reduce this blue drop shadow. Okay, we are fine with it now. So once we are done with the yellow one, click on the plus icon again. Now increase the distance slider a bit and change it to dark blue. I think this one works fine. Now let's add some pattern. Click on the pattern overlay and select this pattern right here and just set the opacity to 30% and reduce the size a bit. Like 63% I guess were fine. So just go to your gradient overlay again and set this to darker color. Where is darker color? Yeah, there. And hit OK. So the text is almost complete, but we are going to add warp effect. So just click on this warp text and you can select arc, set it to around 10 I guess. 12 works fine. So there goes our comic text, but you can play around with different effects as well. So that is all for the video. Please do let me know if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.